clockwork soldier. Lies far from the playroom. Rusted beyond belief. In his metal death he lies. Locked forever. At the moment of final capitulation. He sees nothing. Did he ever see? He feels nothing. Nothing. Feel. Was he a figment of a child's mind? A ghost from a room so long forgotten. Home to the archives of all Jews. Or somewhere in the bodiless corridors of nowhere. Does he wander, crying endless tears? Not like sleep. Not like that drifting, insensible, unconscious, traveling. No longer guarded, the whirring heart, which has beat its pendulum through the long spinning minutes of hours and days and weeks, feathers to a halt, and silence rules the inner man. Now we must move and leave him, for he is caught in the utterance, caught in the absolute cessation of his mortal self. And we must move on. We must. For when that warm halo of life cools and disappears, leaving only bacteria, the world's true and most natural heirs. When the sun's long journey ends and darkens your Roman numerals.